the sun's energy to generate electricity or heat. Solar panels' energy can be used to power buildings, cars, and even to charge your phone. You know, you can get one of those little boxes that has solar panels on it, and you can plug your phone right in the wire.
How do solar panels work? They use solar cells to absorb a type of energy from the sun called radiant energy. The solar cells then convert the radiant energy into electrical energy through a process called conversion.